Phillips in there, and it's come through here. McIntyre! Dynamo Bucharest to step forward. The nation holds its breath.
Lifts it forward towards Rencor, he chests it down towards James Clark. Clark picks it up, back to Rencor, back to Clark. Nice interplay, back to Rencor, chance. On our debut, Sten Rencor opens the scoring for Bohemians. 2-1-2 is with James Clark, really good interplay. And the Estonian international announces himself to the League of Ireland with his first goal in the famous red and black. It's 1-0 to Bohemians after 5 minutes.
Absolutely.
Into the feet of Mali, and he scored a great goal against Boston. Great ball towards... Oh, it's a goal for Sligo Rovers. Oh, came back off the goalkeeper, cannoned off. I think it's Reese Hutchinson who came up from left back. I'm not entirely sure, but a fortuitous enough goal, but some good running, good hard running from Sligo. And they're on level terms.
Yeah.
Ball into the box. Goalkeeper gets a fist to it. James Clark's going to try and get there, but he's beaten to it. And Hartman does really well. Hartman, great feet. Freeze Hartman, and it's 2-1 to Sligo Rovers on the cusp of half-time. The ball just squirmed underneath goalkeeper Kasper Jaroska, and from 1-0 down, Sligo are going to take a 2-1 lead in at the half-time break. Bowes, hold on for these 3 points, but James Clark has other ideas. He looks up, finds Miller. Miller, good feet.
There you go, Dylan
Connolly. Connolly looking for James Clark. Clark, header! 2-1! 4 minutes into injury time, James Clark rises highest in the books. And heads home from Dylan Connolly's cross. It's 2-0 at Daly Mount. And Bowes have maybe rescued this from the fire out here.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, as we were saying earlier, it's a try to get Dylan on the ball.
Hubert finds Boyce. Boyce opting for the shot himself. Oh, what a finish from the Derry right back, Ronan Boyce. In the opening minutes of the second half, makes it Derry City 1, Drogheda United 0.
Fantastic strike on his weaker foot too. He took it really well. Wee bit fortuitous, the ball failed him.
Duffy has just peeled away from behind Hayden Keane and finds himself in a better area. The McAneff shoots of handball. McAneff still got the ball at his feet. He does stumble over it, but patching! Oh, with a flashing shot, it's failed to Hooban! And Hooban makes it Derry City 2, Drogheda United 0. He was bought to do that kind of thing from Dundalk in the off-season. And he's opened his account here at the Brandywell in the 63rd minute. Derry City 2, Drogheda 0.
Yeah, just instinctive from Pat Hogan again.
Warren Davis standing over this. Number 24. And it's a flashing shot. Oh, it's a stinging goal as well too.
What a strike.
What a goal.
A strike.
I think it was Darren... Oh, was that Evan Weir, of all people, who stepped up and fired it beyond... Brian
has won 3 FAI Cups in 1 league with Pat Forrester. Right footed delivery into the area. Good effort there from Jamie Lennon, and Lennon pumps St. Patrick's Athletic into an early lead here at Eamon DC Park. Lennon with a crisp finish, and it rattles the Galway United net, Ollie.
Yeah, a bit of hesitancy in the Galway defence here, and you know, the St. Pat's player.
So here we go then, it's Cullen, oh yes indeed, there it is, debut goal. Well, he's not seen much of the ball to this point, but Dundalk's number 9 is
these positions count, Honahan close a while ago,
in by Noonan, and there it is, 1-1 and it's Aaron Green. The movement from the half-time arrival put out the Dundalk defence.
There's a ball down long, trying to get Asamoah, the ball, Asamoah trying to get into the penalty area. Asamoah gets the ball into the goal, and it's a goal for
What a goal.
Asamoah scores after just 3 minutes of play. Fantastic ball from Sam Sauer to Dada Asamoah. What a start for Waterford.
Waterford withstanding everything.
Yes, the equaliser. was coming.
Yeah.
It was coming, it was coming.
Yeah, Bert, as we just said, Matt, just took the words out of my mouth, showing that bit of quality, and Waterford panicking a little bit at the back, hitting a clearance off